Hi, welcome to Bendigo Tramways Museum Depot. Trams started in Bendigo in 1903 and ceased in 1972, being the last tram to be in service. After that, they actually opened up as a tourist attraction for many people to come along and hear the history of Bendigo as they ride talking trams. Bendigo Tram Depot. It's one of the longest serving depots around, and it's still continuous. This tram was imported from Paran. It reminds me of my childhood days taking trams throughout Melbourne. So anyway, come enjoy the remainder of this particular